da Rapa, do Peixe, ali. And Jack.
Congratulations.
Very, you need exemplary skills in this game. So they have put in great efforts. It's a 3-day tournament that took place. Each and every one of them, they've put their heart into this and they have emerged victorious. So once again, I would like to thank all three of them and wish them all the best in future tournaments and would like to encourage this sport also. And maybe in the coming days, we might have more and more people enrolling for this.
Very enriching experience to play such a sport. And we have been loving this sport for a long time and been playing for a long time. And it was indeed Mandar who told us, like, why don't we represent Hub? And I said, okay, Rupesh was there. And my senior and also an excellent player, snooker and pool as well. And the other 9-ball player, a very important role which he played to bring us back into the game.
We need more and more girls to come forward and go up to the national and international level. This game, as you rightly said, it's a talented game. You need a lot of passion and patience. You know, you cannot lose your patience at any time when you're playing. You have to be fresh. So here yoga also comes in. Fitness has to be at par core. So please do that, and
that's all we want to promote the school. Major our focus is for the schools. Our next target, our whole year will be for even coming year will be spent on the on developing sports. I mean billiards, snooker, the players from the schools close by first, and we'll go all over Goa. We are waiting for the national games to happen. Hopefully they should happen by things getting resolved. But if they happen, then we have nothing to, I mean, look back, because we'll get a lot of support by the infrastructure, we'll get a lot of tables, and it will be up to us how to use and develop this game in Goa, especially girls and all, as Felix is.